Brian Kelly. Steve. Well, thank you, Michelle. And Steve, we had about 115 players in our meeting, and I think we were as excited as you folks are in Orlando to be coming down to the Champs Sports Bowl, and obviously with a great matchup with Florida State. We're excited here at the University of Notre Dame and looking forward to bringing our fans down to Orlando for an exciting football game. Again, for everybody here, Father Jenkins, our president, Jack Swarbrick, our athletic director, our entire staff, and coaches and players. It's going to be an exciting matchup and one where, you know, our kids have worked real hard coming back from an 0-2 start to play there. So, again, thank you so much for the invitation, and we're excited about being there.
All right,
folks,
we'll see you in a few weeks.
Thank you.